Fitzgerald. He sent it off the boards and got it ahead. Asplund took his shot. Scored! Well, how does that figure? Asplund lets the shot go from the wide angle shot that looked like it wasn't going to have a chance. And it deflects in, and Buffalo is on the board.
Now, Rasmus Asplund going to get his sixth of the year, and it's been a long time since he scored. And there's a quick shot right there. He fires in the net. Not sure if it touched. Maybe it touched John Hayden here going to the net. Let's see if we can see this going through. There's the shot. It goes right off Johnny Hayden's stick. Well, Johnny Hayden going to get his second of the year right there.